Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, we are studying chapter Origin and Evolution, and in that we are studying topic Theory of Chemical Evolution. Now this theory of chemical evolution was given by Operin in 1923 AD, which had certain parameters. Let's study and find out about these parameters today. Theory of chemical evolution clearly stated that the origin or the formation of life on Earth depended on chemical molecules. Now it says that origin on Earth and its primitive atmosphere took place eventually. Second was the formation of ammonia, methane, water droplets. Third, there was the synthesis of simple organic substances. And finally, the synthesis of complex organic substances took place. These were the four pathways that chemical theory laid to foundation of life on Earth. Theory of chemical evolution. Now, theory of chemical evolution is precisely based on four parameters, and those are that origin of Earth and its primitive atmosphere was the first thing that happens. Secondly, there was a formation of NH3, or you say ammonia, water and methane particles. Third, the synthesis of simple organic substances in the atmosphere as well as in organisms. And lastly, formation of complex organic substance or greater molecules. Now, evidences goes to suggest that Earth originated back about 4.6 million years ago when it just broke down from sun and had cooled and the atmosphere on Earth formed. Now, compounds like ammonia, methane were dissolved into the rain and this accumulated in the sea. Now, what was observed is that after your formation of methane, ammonia was over, there was synthesis of simple organic compounds, and these organic compounds were alcohol, aldehydes, your glycerol, and that were present in water. And once they were present in water, what happens is that they combine and recombine, and this process was undergoing through reactions like condensation, polymerization, finally to form that required compound. Now, your simple organic substances together in increasing number formed a mass, or you simply say it, a mixture or a colloid. Now, they collided and reacted, aggregated to form new complex molecules, which were polysaccharides, or you simply say it, large chain of molecules, which could be carbohydrates, glucose, maltose, your fat molecules, both saturated, unsaturated fatty acid, your proteins, polypeptide molecules, as well as your nucleotide, the DNA molecule. Finally, there was formation of nucleic acid or nucleotide or DNA molecule. So students, according to chemical theory, the formation of life on Earth basically depended on aggregation or accumulation of molecules, how various molecules aggregated or accumulated, and finally after going through series of reactions, that's permutation, mixing, polymerization, finally certain molecules were formed, which ultimately gave rise to life on Earth. So I hope students, we are very clear with this concept. Thank you.